The whole pink thing has become way more than it ever was. It was my nickname, basically, when I was little. It's been following me my whole life. This boy pulled my pants down, I blushed, everyone called me pink, made fun of me, I ran home crying. I lived it down. Quentin Tarantino came out with the movie Reservoir Dogs. Mr. Pink is like the smart ass, and I guess I am a little bit too, but you'd never know. And there I was, Mr. Pink again, and then I did a showcase with the group that I was originally in. Are we confused yet? Choice was the first group I signed to LaFace with. We did a showcase. I tied a pink ribbon around my microphone, Steven Tyler style, and introduced myself as Mr. Pink, as the character from Reservoir Dogs. And we had gangster suits on and creepers and full down. And LA was like, I love that. Just drop the mister. They won't understand. I was like, all right, I hate Alicia anyway. I never liked my name. So then I started, you know, going by Pink. My friends already called me Pink. And then they got a little angry at me because now the whole world was calling me Pink. So they stopped calling me Pink. And then one day I was like, let me be really cheesy, dye my hair pink and match my name. I'll be really cool.